Looping a chop ball is a bit different from looping a regular underspin ball. The ball carries a lot heavier underspin and is usually long. It requires more lift, and you have to use your legs in order to generate enough force. Take a low backswing and strongly brush upward on contact. Contact the ball here.